Yeah. You hear about the guy they shot in San Francisco?
Yeah. By the way, not only that, I heard about it from a fireman that told me about it, that he was there.
Really? Really?
Nothing with me.
Nice.
Who was,
my car.
Who's one? Okay.
Are we human centipeding this
that's
one?
How you, that's how you curve the animals.
Pardon, I was letting the boys play.
Okay.
Well, thanks.
Did you hear that, Martin?
Is that correct?
I said, are we human centipeding this one? Because it was me, you, and then...
That's
correct. I'm definitely human centipeded.
Centipede's one of my Atari games I got.
Yeah, let's stick with that.
We'll go there.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Oh, definitely don't give up the big job.
Whoa! I don't know how that happened, but okay.
Oh, you'll live with it, huh?
Did I push you back in?
I got screwed.
I fished him. First time you didn't.
You're tailed in a group with two cars on each side behind you.
Jerks. Don't care about me.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I saw that.
That was not my fault.
I'm like, oh, crap.
No, no, that was not.
Anthony, I'm like, oh, crap. No.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Anthony, I'm like, oh crap, you're going past me, and I'm like, oh.
Ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Ah, shit. Can I clean my tires?
No.
Or do I have to do it under
green? Ready?
You can do it under green, yes.
Yeah, not really.
So it sounded like it, but yeah. It was close.
It did kind of sound like
ready?
It.
Ready? Oh my gosh!
That was pretty good.
Little turtle.
I crashed and I'm like, oh crap, I didn't
know. Pressure on Bill.
Ready?
Yes.
Yeah, that crash happened in a similar kind of way, but that one was actually my fault.
They're all in your
fault. No, wrong. The other one just decided it was going to be flying in the air.
I tried once, Bill. I couldn't figure out what I did wrong. I was racing with Evan, but he's crashing
here.
I didn't see that.
Maybe you didn't see anything.
No, I tried to marshal some of these cars, but...
Ah! Oh, no!
Gosh!
Me, Anthony, and Neal are crashing.
Toss it off.
Uh-huh.
What happened to this car? Was it so bad?
That was another pencil.
Are your tires or what out?
They look like very fresh tires to me.
By the way, I was trying to edit.
In fact, one tire was shiny and the other tire was dull. I got some weird mixed up tires or something.
I blame the car now.
Woo!
It's not me.
It's what, the car?
It's the car's fault that way.
That rear tire is shredded.
Well, that explains everything.
Okay, here we go.
Ah. Whoa. Sorry, my bad.
That's
bad.
someone put me
just
in, please?
Pull trigger.
Sure. Neal needs to go
ahead. No, he's like good. If he just goes full trigger, he's fine.
But Neal never goes full trigger.
What were you thinking about?
He's going to start right now.
Because careful.
It's life or death. You sure just have that. I'm like, dude, why don't you put me on?
It's not starting yet.
Yeah, here we go.
Here we go. Oh, yeah, you were about to.
And I recall.
Neal's car to make sure it went. And then I crashed.
I crashed.
Okay.
Crashed.
Here we go.
Yep, I need new tires.
Just one, really. One would really serve you well. Just
do you have one?
It might be one in the pile over there, but I...
not worth it.
Ready?
Yeah. I'll see a little through the tire over there. Because I know this car is fast, it's just that tire.
I'm gonna take you out, but hey, I'm pressing the button.
Exactly.
Right. Okay.
Neal, you close speed.
Don't jinx me. Okay.
Yeah, you jinxed me.
Bye bye. Here we go.
He's always worried about the jinx on his jinx.
So he's nearly all of the things done. Who saw that?
I did. You're going too fast.
That mind trick, I'm telling you.
You're kidding.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Well, okay. Weaker minds.
Ready.
What's going to have a strong influence on the weak
minds? You're not affecting my mind, you're just affecting my car.
Dude, that lane change is swollen. It's killing. And it's like thunder.
Yeah,
great. That's true.
At least I have brakes.
Brakes too?
Oh. But Anthony just made you drive.
No.
Did I have my trick?
No, I cannot.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. All right, Hunter. Let's do it.
Woo!
That was your own job.
I know, I'm probably going to knock you out.
Oh!
Did I knock you out?
Yes.
I slowed way down to take that turn. I didn't. How'd you come out there?
That was
happy.
How'd you come out there?
Came in the very end of him. Knocked me right out.
I thought I hit him.
I really tried not to.
Yep, I'm about to go.
Ready.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, I was going to say we'll throw another set of tires on.
But
okay.
Put. Oh.
I suddenly saw the car and at least lightened up.
Okay, ready.
Ah. Okay, sir. Oh, did it end it?
And I crashed at that.
Is this the end?
Over. Can you put me back in?
Wait, no. Is this the end?
Yeah, that'll do.
It's over?
So, yeah. Oh, one and two, or two and three are right.
Oh, that was like the quickest race in the
world. Two, four, nine, three, nine. Five, six, one, two. How far I hit? Wow.
If we line them up really quickly,
I think I'll put you on the track.
Nicely done, Martin. Where's Martin and Neal on the track?
I am.
Yeah, I car you, I think.
Right there.
Both of these.
That's how far apart you guys were.
Yep.
They're both pretty well warm. That one, the power saw.
Oh, God.
And so 9-8.
Yeah, this car did the same thing.
3-5,
like it's all one wheel.
That was it.
One of the rear wheels?
Yeah, it was tight. What?
9-8, 10-1, 10-0, 9-9, 9-9, 10-8.
10-8. Paper thin.
What was my fastest?
Yeah. You are...
What number are you, Neal?
10-1.
3.
10-4. 4-3, 5-6, 1-2. Yeah, these tires are shot.
Nice, you got second.
Yeah.
You can feel all the roughness on the outer edge of them too. They're cool. Real chunkies.
Yeah, Carter, these tires are
really
shot.
Hard to race, apparently.
Yeah, really bad. Really bad.
What?
These tires are shot. These
yeah,
are
I see
paper.
That.
These are paper thin.
They're great. That's why
they look like
tires wear out.
The
they're the best
the
until they until the that one moment when they're